Here's a fast fact from Bowman Chevrolet. Let's show you how to use Apple and Android CarPlay. It's a great new service on all our new vehicles. What you do is you plug into a USB. Once you do, your computer is going to come up with your screen and say Android Auto. You push Android Auto. It will pull all the apps from your phone directly up onto your screen. Right now it pulled up my Google Maps. It's going to take me home or wherever we want to go. If we just push the button, it will take us there.